Alright, welcome back to Five Nights in the Dark, Nights 3 and 4. I hope we can get past these two nights. So far, it's been pretty easy. You guys like this? Like, subscribe, and let's get into this. And let's continue. Alright, do we have a phone call this night? Phone call? No phone call. Okay, yes, no phone call. Far movement in the ducks. I feel like there's only one animatronic. Close movement. Audio played in the vent. Let's do another scan, make sure. Fire movement. Another scan. RE1 AM. Close movement. Come after me. It's already been like 2 minutes in this video. I don't want to die. No. Fire move. AM. Looking good with power. Looking good. Right hallway, close movement. Just play him sound. Shoo him away. I still think there's only one animatronic. But I'm not sure. Close movement. Fire movement. I wonder if there's a. Okay, so we've discovered that there's far of movement, close movement. Is there like even closer? I don't know. I don't really want to risk it. Still says fire movement. Like, I don't want to risk him getting close. Close movement. Out of here. Not today. Still close movement. What? No. Stop it. For some reason, the music isn't playing, so I want to have to add music. So, editor, me, add music here. Thank you. Our movement. RE4 AM. Our movement in the right hallway. It's probably like over here. Oh, jeez! It said. Wait, what? Well, there's our first jump scare. It said far movement. What a scam. You said far movement. Okay, I'm angered. Oh, let's try it again. Actually, we're gonna cut until I get about to where I was last time. So, I'll be right back. Come on! Stop! Give me it! Come on, 6 a.m. Come on! Stop! Go away! Hey, thank God! Oh, that took longer than it should have. All right. Night four. Right. So we know what jump scares look like now. Okay, so this is actually kind of moving ducks. Is it just one person? I'm honestly thinking of second. Jesus! Do I have to like shut up or something? God, give me a chance. No, I'm not gonna give you a chance. I see that, jeez. I'm like now extremely paranoid of how this game works. I think I. Think I understand how it works? You just keep doing it. Movement? I hope. God, that they. What the? God, why? What? Okay, this is gonna take a while. There is a death montage I will insert it here, but if not, yes. Oh my God! I told you I was so dead! I give up. I give up for this night. I will probably attempt it when I feel like it again. So if you guys play this map, night four is gonna be difficult. I don't know why, but it is. Or I'm not understanding something that I'm not understanding. Yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, drop a like. Yes, drop a comment. Drop a subscribe. Drop everything. Drop it like it's hot. Yes, cringe. Yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed and see you next time. Bye!